Hey everyone, it's Jerry here from Jerry's Tech Corner, and in today's video, I would like to show you a more updated list of the test flight app links for your iPhone, iPad, and Mac. Now, I know that I've done a previous video on how to find test flight, free test flight links from the web, but many of those, there's actually quite there's quite limited, and some of you guys have problems actually registering it. So here there are more apps this time, alright? There is a wider list and I found it on the web. So just head to Google and search test flight app links GitHub. And the first link says collection of test flight public app link. Just tap that. I will just open it in my GitHub app. You don't need to have this app, just open it in the browser. So there's a whole list of test flight links, alright? Some of these links I've tried, some of them they'll say that the beta is full or unable to join. So you got to just try each one of them. If it's full, then you can't really use. So I've actually tried, for example, like there's a whole bunch of lists. You can like literally see each one of them. For example, if I actually choose like day one journal, it'll open up test flight and there you go, boom. Day one journal, and you can just click accept it to accept it and just click install to install the test flight app. And down here, you know, you got your terms of service, app information, the developer privacy policy, and this is what you can test. So you can test like all this font sizes and more, and there you go. So this is the test flight app. So that is how you get to get one app. But for example, like there are some of them which are like Discord. Let me just show you. So as you can see, Discord is full, so you got to check each one of them, and some are full, some are still available. So that's how you get to install test flight apps on your iPhone and iPad. This is a more updated list but than the previous one. So if you do enjoy this video, please hit a thumbs up and consider subscribing to my channel, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.